What's up, guys? This is your boy, Passive Crypto, dropping another banger. DA got that
dope. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that? Threw that on in my jumpsuit. Go. Just do what I say and I love you.
All right, let's go. Let's get it. That's right. Passive Crypto can ball if he want to, baby. What happens when you combine an NFT play-to-earn game with racing? You get the Piston Game, baby. The Piston Game. So this is the white paper. So I'm about to break this down. But before I do, let's get to it. So what is the Piston Game? The Piston Game is a fun way to trade NFTs, right? And these NFTs are customizable. And you will be able to make a lot of money upgrading your NFTs and selling them on the marketplace, all the while being able to have fun racing customizable souped up cars that you are able to customize and race against other players for even more money, man. So 1% a day on the platform, up to 365%. Tradable NFTs that's actually utility-based NFTs that's for the Piston Game. You can't race the game without the NFTs. And you can race to make money. But hey, I would like to do this right now. So before I even get started, I want you guys to leave a comment and let me know if you're bullish on the Piston Game or are you bearish? And then once I get done with this at the end of the video, leave another comment and let me know if you still bullish or are you still bearish. Also, this video is my Saturday video for my Piston airdrop. So leave a comment and your Piston Race username. And I'm going to pick 8 people to airdrop Piston tokens to. You have to be on my team. All right, let's get to it. So the Piston Game, man, Piston Game is the fun way to make this crypto paper, baby. But before I get to the game, man, let me show you something that caught my eye, right? It was the important info section. Now look at the bottom. What does it say? There is no limit to the number of races you can win during your race session, as long as you have Piston tokens to stake on the races. You know what that means? There's no cap on the amount of money you can make racing and trading your NFTs. See what I'm saying? So let me show you something right now. So this is a preview of the game. This is what the racing game gonna look like. Let me cut that music off. And we can just look at that. So that's the game. This is the beta version of the game. You will be able to play the beta version of the game July 29th to the 31st at the NFT Expoverse in Los Angeles. You can go to the Piston website and they will have a link. You click on that link and they give you all the information about the tickets. You can go down to their booth at the NFT Expo and you can play the game, the beta version. See what I'm saying? So this is the video clip of the game. It's a multiplayer game, right? Look at that. That's a steering wheel connected to a keypad. So you can get a steering wheel to play this game. You know what I'm saying? So this is a clip of the game, right? So let me go ahead and get to the actual factuals. Y'all ready? Let's get it. So where is it at? All right, so oil is one of the NFTs, right? So the NFTs on this platform for this game is oil. It's the suspensions, brakes, the engine, and the paint job. Now, the suspension, brakes, engine, and paint job can be sold or transferred, where the oil cannot. The oil cannot be transferred, right? So the marketplace is where all this goes down. You can buy and sell NFTs in the marketplace. See what I'm saying? So the marketplace will be at the game main menu. Let's get back to this oil real quick, because the oil is the key, baby. This is the key. Pay attention. So, once again, the oil cannot be sold or transferred, right? While oil can be purchased directly, however, it can also be supplied to players when they use the nitro to compound their daily earnings. The amount of oil that you can earn is based on the amount of gas in your gas tank in the piston dashboard, right? So this is a key point of the game, is the oil, because the oil is used for the maintenance and upgrading of the car parts. And the car parts is the suspensions. It shows you right here. This is what it's for. And you need oil to upgrade and make, get the best suspension, brakes, engine, and the paint jobs, right? This is the NFTs, and the paint job is the NTTs, right? So how you play the game, right? So let's get to the play the game. So to play the game, you must have at least one piston deposited into the piston dashboard. You play the game on a PC or Mac. And when your gauge is full, this gauge right here, the available fuel gauge, is full, an option to play the game would be at the main menu, right? And your first car will be one that's given to you. It's a free car just for being a Piston participant. So let me clink my wallet so I can show you guys the actual promotion they got right now. So the strategy for the game starts now, man. You don't want to wait till the game starts. You want to get your strategy right now. So here's the promotion. So to qualify, this is the free car right here. All you need is one piston deposited in the piston race, and you get the Fiat, right? The Camaro is a special promotion. To qualify for this, you have to nitro at least 75% of the time, and your gas tank has to be at level 4. Have at least 400 piston deposited in your gas tank at the game launch date, which was set till 2023. The beta version will be able to play in the next month or two, right? You can deposit in the race at least 15 piston until August 31st. So by August 31st, you need at least 15 piston in your gas tank. What does that say? Deposit in the race. Deposit in the race at least 15 piston until August 31st, 2022. Yeah, so you have to deposit at least 15 more piston in your gas tank after you have at least 400 piston deposited, right? And you have to nitro at least 75% of the time. So I know you're asking, like, how do I know if I nitro 75% of the time? This is how you know right here. They just included the nitro to claim button. So as you can see, Passive Crypto to nitro 87% of the time versus claiming. You know what I'm saying? And the only reason it's that low is because I do airdrops once and twice a week. You feel me on that? So let me go ahead and get back to this game so we can wrap this video up. Right? So that's how you play the game. And you get your free car. So more cars can be purchased in the garage or the marketplace. Cars cannot be sold or transferred. However, I think eventually, these tricked out modified cars, you will be able to sell eventually in the marketplace, right? So 10 tracks, there will be 10 tracks you can race on in this game, man. Man, how bullish is this, man? I'm calling it right now. 5:20 p.m., June 18th, 2022. This will be the best NFT play to earn game and the most profitable for 2022 to 2023 and beyond. You feel me? Cause all this stuff, look, you need these NFTs to play the game. The oil will give you the resources to modify the NFTs. These NFTs will make your car race faster. So you want to make so much money just off the game alone. And it's going to be fun to play. Who don't want to see who can race faster than the next person on a different track? You know what I'm saying? On different tracks. So you can also practice. So they got a practice mode, and this mode will be located at the game main menu. You will be able to practice on all 10 tracks. You can get your strategy down. You can tweak your parts, go to the track, and see how fast, and tweak it, and drop it down, and do everything you need to do to get this crypto paper and make a super duper NFT racing game. Once again, man, this is super bullish. Oh, I almost forgot. They got a partnership with a weed company where you can earn passive income with NTTs, non-transferable tokens. You know what I'm saying? So I get to that in another video, man. The Piston, look, the devs keep devving. They developing their ass off. One of the best developing teams out. Bye-bye Black and the rest of the development team. Shout out to y'all, man, because y'all doing y'all thing, baby. And your boy gonna, listen, I'm about to make a big deposit real soon. I'm gonna put it on camera, man. Look, this platform works. It just works. It does. Just do, man. Ain't nothing about it, but it just works, baby. Like, comment, subscribe. This is your boy, Passive Crypto. Let's get it. Peace. I'm out.